but I had no food. It's just a bottle of ketchup that was on the boat. For days, no land, nobody to talk to, don't know what to do, don't know where you are. It was rough. At the same time, I lose hope. I think about my family. But I had no food. It's just a bottle of ketchup that was on the boat. Garlic powder and Maggi. So I mix it up with some water so that had me for me to survive the about 24 days in the sea.